passion for the streets. Got a question for the streets. Who hotter than me, nigga? Who hotter than me? Got a question for the streets. Who hotter than me?
What's going on, everybody? My name's Stone the Barber. We're located at Legends BarberShop, downtown Atlanta, 76 Upper Alabama. And I'd like to welcome y'all to this short documentary on the day in the life of Stone the Barber and what it's like to be a barber and what we means so much to the world as barbers, but me personally. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride, and hold on.
My man John right here, one of the coldest barbers in the land right here, I think personally. Now, you know, it may be some people out there that beg to differ, but who cares what they think?
What's going on? See, I didn't hear from Virginia, though. About 7 months ago, so I'm new to Atlanta. I've been cutting here for about 10 years, so I'm not new to the game. You know, appreciate that little compliment, man. Stone left me. I'm humble with it, man. It's like my first day, bro. I didn't even care like that, you know? Shout out to everybody out here trying to stay fresh every day. That's what we're here for, to keep them fresh, so.
Yeah, this is my working quarters right here. This is my station. This is where I get a lot of the work completed at. You know, take care of a lot of good customers. It's nice and comfortable, yeah. I wish y'all that was watching could see how comfortable it is if you feel, but maybe next time when you come get that haircut, walk with me. This is my man, the man, Mr. Barberino. Talk to the people.
NC represent A-Town down. Just chilling. Good Tuesday. You know, up in the shop early, trying to get it in. Break the city in, these fresh cuts, a couple good conversations, get the blood flowing. Boy Stone, how you rolling early in the morning? Best time to catch it.
Yeah, for the people out there, you know, man, I've been cutting
you on the floor though. You
about 6 years.
Yeah, I know you.
I graduated from Moeller Barber School. That's in Minneapolis for you guys that don't know. That was one of the first barber schools in America. So I come from the best cloth.
Get some stone joints.
Another couple of one of my co-workers, my man R.E. You know, he just stepped in the building. What made me start cutting hair, man, it always was in me, man. My granddad and my auntie are barber, man. I was just, got tired of, you know, dead-end jobs, wasn't sure about what I was gonna do with myself, man. One day, man, my wife just asked me, why don't you become a barber? You know, since your granddaddy a barber. You know, I enrolled in school, been going hard ever since, man. I feel like it was my calling. I would work jobs and not really be happy there, just be satisfied with the money. But with this, it's way deeper than just making the money. I like the way I impact people's lives, you know. Kind of like a therapist, man. People get to talk to me, tell me about their everyday problems, frustrations, you know, and I can try to give my positive feedback to them throughout my own personal experiences, you know.
So I pick up this,
Also, you know, we love the kids, man. We're going to do it for anybody with this, man. That's the foundation to start at in the kids, you know. And, man, you know, I do a little coaching too, man. So, you know, I'm kind of versatile. It ain't just about the barbering thing, man. I just try to, man, be there for people, really. You know, but far as the coaching situation, man, I enjoy doing that too, because, you know, I have two kids. I coach my son's basketball team. That's at the Gwinnett YMCA, if you don't know. Shout out to them. Man, it was a good season, man. I miss my kids already. You know, the main thing that I was trying to teach the kids was teamwork and responsibility and following direction and being responsible as one to make a whole team function. They 5 and 6. Some of them got it, some of them didn't. But at the end, we all had fun, and that's what really mattered. You can also reach me at 44-207-8056. 44-207-8056.
Got a question for the streets. Who harder than me, nigga? Who harder than me, nigga? Got a question for the streets. Who harder than me?
Barber traffic, and that's what they call it, man. That's what you want to call it, man. I just call it, you know, staying down, man, doing what I do, and considering myself my only competition. You know what I'm saying? Live by that method, man. The sky's the limit, boss. I want to shout out a couple barbers that I look up to. First of all, I want to shout out Miss Terry and Bill back in Minneapolis at Molar Barber Schools on the northeast side of Central and Lottery. You need a good school to go to, and you ever in the state of Minnesota, go check them out. First, I want to shout out to my man Rob, Hill Barber in Minneapolis, you know, one of the best. Shout out to my man Lil Nate in Cashville, Tennessee. Charles for giving me an opportunity, you know, when I passed through. Everybody at Styles, the whole Styles staff, you know. Shout out to man Mike, the owner of Legends, for always giving me an opportunity week after week to portray my skills, you know, on this platform. Shout out to my coworkers, man. You know, without them and the comedy and the ups and downs, man, what would a barber life be if he just worked by himself? It's because I stayed down and I always paid attention. Always willing to learn every day, all day. You gotta be willing to learn in this industry. This is an art form, you know. Ain't no such thing as a perfect haircut, man. Perfect is only a mind state. Alright, man, appreciate you coming down. Appreciate your business. Another, that's how we do. It's your boy Stone, the barber. Man, grab some singles, you know. We downtown 5 points. ATL Georgia. No. That's what we do, man. It's a day in the life of Stone the Barber, man. Every day, man. Live a barber's lifestyle. You know, eat fast, sleep none, work all day. Bags under my eyes, I ain't slept in days. Another, man, as you can see, it don't stop, man. Only thing you get when you sleep is a dream. While you guys feel the talk with your ladies, I'm out here grinding, trying to take over the world, man. I told you, man, it's the day in the life of Stone the Barber, man. Follow me. Watch what I do, man. Pay attention. Take notes. Man, this is the store I come to, man. To support my man. You know, he's a good man, you know. Spend my money here when I'm trying to spend some money. You know, I'm filming a documentary, man, The Day in the Life of Stone the Barber, man, if you're wondering what I'm doing, you know?
I wonder what you do, bro.
Yeah, I'm taking them through my everyday life as a barber, you know?
Hey, look at him, man.
For the Mason Dixon, man. I'm Duke, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm a homeboy over here, Stone, man. And really just want to promote these cuts, man. We doing like everybody else, man, trying to take down their money, man. But the only difference is we gonna catch it.
With Wilson, they call me Captain Kirk. I'm down here at Legends BarberShop. You can get to me right here. And my phone number is 404-573-7932. Legends Barbershop. I'd like to give a shout out to my man Stone. He's one of my peers. He's a master barber too, one of my homies. He works right next to me. Come holla at us down in Legends. Get that tape fade, mohawk, whatever you like. Come on down. You got the invite. I'll see you soon.
My name is Derek. I work at Legends Barbershop. 76 Upper Alabama Street, on top of the underground. One of the best shops in Atlanta. Young fellas, check your ego and your personal problems at the door when you come to work. Be patient. Be congenial. Most of all, be observant. Watch your mouth. Watch your mouth. Words that come out your mouth, put them on other people. Can't take them back. I'm sorry and I apologize. It's not going to have any, it meant any kind of dissent on the effect of what you said to a person. Be respectful, stay respectful, and you'll get the blessings you are entitled to. Be a great professional person. Be sure when you come in the door, you're going to get a sure cut. Professional barbers in the field. Thank you very much.
Got a question for the street. Who harder than me, nigga? Who harder than me? Got a question for the street. Who harder than me? Who harder than me, nigga? Who harder than me? Got a question for the street. Who harder than me? Who harder than me, nigga? Who harder than me? Got a question for the street. Who harder than me? Who harder than me, nigga? Who harder than me?
Bet you can't name a hoe.
Once again, we're back. Day in the life of Stone the Barber. I'm at the spot, doing what I do. You know, I'm gonna lather my man up, put this blade on him like I'm a Dominican or something. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, fight with that blade.
I'm in the city, that's who I fuck with. And check out that Diddy Dirty Money tour coming to April 12th.
Tell them who you are, man, what you do.
It's your boy Hollywood, you know what I'm saying? Violet is best, Brooklyn's own. You know what I'm saying? The industry's finest. Well, fuck with my man right here. That's who I fuck with when I'm right here in the A.
Technique clip over comb, you dig? Something I learned way back in the game. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man Big Cuz, James in Minneapolis. I don't know where yet, but I hope you ain't. You dig?
Bitch, we ride on our enemies. Got some static with some niggas on the other side of town. Let my lil' cousin K roll, he's a rider now. What they want from us, motherfucking thug niggas. Used to love niggas, now I plug niggas and slug niggas. Am I wrong? Niggas making songs, trying to get with us. Must be gone, no stress. We in the West, we trust. To the chest I bust, then we ride to the sun. Come shining back to brighten up the sky. How many die? Heard the Fugees was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I cut your face. This ain't no motherfucking movie. Then we watch the other two die slow. Castrated, entertaining at my motherfucking sideshow. Bam's in my planning mode. Time to exterminate my foes. I can't stand you hoes. Now label this my fucking trick shot. My lyrics running all you cowards out of hip hop. When we ride on our enemies. When we ride on our enemies. I bet you motherfuckers die when we ride on our enemies. Explain, nigga, time to die. Say goodbye, watch my eyes when I pull the trigger. So right before you die, you bow before a bigger nigga. Now try your eyes, you was heartless on your hits. Niggas love to scream peace after they saw some shit. Pay attention, here's a word to those that rob me. I murder you, then I run a train on my beef. Don't fuck with me, nigga, you barely living. Don't you got sickle cell? See me have a seizure on stage? You ain't feeling well, hell. How many niggas wanna be involved? See, I was only talking to Biggie, but I'll kill all of y'all. Then ball, then tell the brat to keep her mouth closed. Fuck around and get tossed up by the fucking outlaws. Before I leave, make sure everybody heard. No, I meant every motherfucking word when we ride on our enemies.
That's where the Bond Brothers house show be at. You know, if you in the hair industry or know anything about the hair industry, that's one of the biggest hair shows, you know, in this country. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Barber's Only magazine too.
Hey, man, let me stand for that camera, man.
Let him sing. Let him hit it one time.
Like, yeah, I sound just like R. Kelly.
The R. Kelly?
Yes. I saw the R. Kelly last week at the Magic City.
Go ahead.
I got his phone number in my back
pocket. Go ahead, bro.
Hit something, man. I moved to Atlanta from my better half.
Oh, man, that's tight.
Looking for the lady. Knew that I had her from the moment that I made her laugh.
Ooh.
Took her out and bought a thing she never had.
You shot.
So girl, you must admit that this Florida boy bought you a lot of nice things.
Come on, man.
Hey, hey. All
right, man, y'all be
good. The only thing
for me. That's the day in the life of Stone the Ball. I want to thank y'all for tuning in. Day in the life of Stone the Barber. I hope y'all enjoyed it, what y'all seen, and you know, just rolling with me in the shop, cooling that night. And also, you seen that firework I put out there though. Once again, you can catch me on Facebook at Stone the Barber or at the shop at 404-525-8100. Till next time. Be on the lookout for that Thoroughbred Barbers DVD coming soon. One.